What's up, guys? This is the Echo One General Assault Tool, also known as the GAT. The Echo One GAT features a full metal upper receiver with a polymer lower receiver. Other polymer furniture include the front pistol grip, which mounts to the rail system. This is going to double as your battery storage compartment. The GAT is wired to the front. It has an integrated front and rear sight. The hop-up is adjustable by pulling back on the charging handle and locking that in place, giving you access to the slide lever hop-up adjustment. Pulling back and locking into place the imitation bolt slash dust cover, you see that the gearbox itself is reinforced. The Echo One GAT utilizes a proprietary shaped gearbox that's been reinforced for higher speed or higher strength builds, but it uses common readily available upgrade parts. So if you want to change the gear ratios, you can. If you want to upgrade the entire gearbox, with the exception of the shell, you definitely can. And because it's built already reinforced, you have that ability to do that without worrying about stressing things. On the other side of the GAT, you have a rotating select fire toggle switch, as opposed to a slide lever or something like that. This can be rotated from safe, semi, and full auto functionality. Just below the trigger guard, you have your magazine release lever or mag button. Simply depress that and pull the magazine out the bottom. It comes included with one 250 round high capacity magazine. You'll also notice on the body are located two sling mount points, the rear probably being the most effective because you can keep it on a one point and drop it out of the way. This would make a great secondary or even a high speed primary in a close quarters combat environment. It also comes included with a battery and charger. That's an 8.4 volt. You can always upgrade this to a small LiPo that'll fit up here in the front pistol grip as well. And because it is LiPo compatible out of the box, LiPo ready, you don't have to worry about damaging or breaking things. So whether you are tactical, engaging people in a CQB environment or murking fools hood style on your local airsoft field, you definitely want to check out the Echo One General Assault Tool, the GAT, right here, right now at evic.com. EVIC TV would like to thank our sponsors and remind you to be safe while playing airsoft. Whenever you're on the field, make sure you're wearing full seal eye protection and keep your airsoft guns in gun bags away from public view. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and check out our featured video, evic.com. You want it, we got it.